Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, la rabbil alameen, wa salatu wa salam khatam al-nabiyin wa ba'd. My name is Shaykh Rafeek Hassen. We're from the institute called Iifri, the Islamic Interfaith Research Institute. And we are involved in the da'wah, we are involved in training, and we are here to ensure that the work of da'wah, which is so much needed in our country, is being done on the right methodology. We are very fortunate to be associated with the CTIEC. Sheikh Maulana Imran Sayed and his brothers, who are all alims and scholars here at Al-Azhar, are doing sterling work, you know, in so short a time to come at that age into a new territory from all the way from the Transvaal, what we call the Gauteng area, Johannesburg area, and to come into Cape Town, into an area which is also very needed, the work to set up a great ulum that they have with so many students that they have. You know, this has laid a very strong foundation for the future, because if you train the youth, you are training the future. If you're investing in your youth, you are investing in the future. And I think one of the other great, I would say, landmarks, or you know, the one of the great programs and aspects of the CTIEC is that they have kept pace with all the developments, the technology, and what is going on. Because in Islam, one of the important issues in Islam is Nabi Sallam taught us to be contextual. He came to solve the problems at that time. He was addressing the contextual issues. So here we find that the CTIEC is actually doing that. They are involved in the media, they are involved in education, they are involved in community, you know, interfaith forums, feeding schemes, and even local issues. And this is the real, the work of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the Awliya Allah, the our pious predecessors. And from the time of the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and Khulafa Rashidin, Islam was engaged in the affairs of society, in the affairs of humanity. You know, the Quran says, if you only say we are the best, Ummat ukhrijat linnas. We are here because we can only claim to be the best, kuntum khaira. Why? Because ukhrijat linnas, because we uplift annas, humanity. And the CTIEC is very much involved in this area, in Eagle Park, in Cape Town. They didn't worry, they're going into an area that is so far, that is not up upmarket area. But Nabi Karim Salam said, you know, and he left the nasiha, even to Aisha, after that, when that I'm gone, be with the gharib, be with the poor, you'll find I'm always there. And that's what they are working with, these the students that need it very badly. I think anybody who knows the work they're doing should support CTIEC for the education, for the programs that they have, the outreach programs, the community-based programs. Inshallah, Allah make them grow from strength to strength. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.